Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Ashleigh, and if you're new to my channel, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button. And if you're not new, thank you for returning. So today I just wanted to show you guys my new hair. You guys know I love to show you all my new extensions. So these extensions are from New Star Hair Company on AliExpress. They did not send me these bundles. My little sister actually bought them for me as a gift because she's so sweet, but I did want to come and do a review. I haven't done a review on New Star Hair in like 3 years, I believe. I have I'll probably put one of the reviews in the cards, but I've always loved their hair, and I just feel like their company's just gotten better. Like, look at this hair. I see a lot of reviews like, oh, this is the best hair on AliExpress, this is the best hair on AliExpress. Like, this I think is one, it gotta be top five at least, because I mean, look at this hair. Like, I love this hair. So yeah, so if you guys want to see, and oh, I'm sorry, this is the Brazilian natural straight. Well, it's not natural straight, I think it's just the Brazilian straight. And it, like, when I wash it, it's a little like, it's a little wavy, like not even wavy, it just has like a little like bend to it, I guess. So flat ironing this hair took no time at all. It was super duper easy. So I just ran my Cortex. This is a Cortex International ceramic and titanium flat iron. I just ran it through the hair in like literally in 5 minutes, just ran it through, and I didn't put anything in this hair. I just washed it with Suave, like the Moroccan, you know, the Suave Professionals Moroccan shampoo, that one. I didn't put any shine, anything in it. This is the natural luster of the hair, and it is beautiful, so pretty. So I did show how the hair looks right after I washed it, and I'm gonna show you guys how fast it was for me to just flat iron this hair and get this look. Oh, and the lengths that I have, I'm sorry, I'm going so fast. The lengths that I have are 22 inches. I'm 5'2", so 22 inches is to my waist. So I have 22, 20, 18, and a 16 inch frontal. So yeah, and I made it into a wig, and this hair is just, it's just giving me so much life. I really, really love it. I look like I'm already ready for the holidays. It's so weird. I don't know why it's like my shirt reminds me of Christmas or something. But anyway, so if you guys want to see how I flat iron this hair and how I got this straight, sleek look, please continue to watch, and to see you guys in my next video. Bye.
Late night when you need my love. when you need.